Hey guys, what's up? It's KK here. A while ago some guy asked me how to do a seamless loop on the mcd200. Well, it's actually quite simple, but you have to try it over and over again before you eventually can do it as fast as a pro. So once again, you have to try, you have to keep practicing. But here is how you should do it. Okay, the track used is Batman Rhythm by Vado Gonzalez. As you can hear, it's pretty has a pretty loud bass in it, and some snare on the sides. So here we go. What you're gonna have to do first is find the first beat. You have to push a platter until you hear the first sound of the bass. Now you can't hear the bass. This is the bass. You hear it? Okay. My arm's a bit shaky. You have to push the loop in on the sound with no bass on it. This is with no bass, this is with the bass. So just put like this, press loop in. Now you got the cue point set and the loop in set at the first bass. And at the fourth beat, you're gonna continue till you find the next beat. No sound at all at this point. Just keep on searching. Here's the beat again. Once again, you press loop out. At this point, when you still can't hear the beat, loop out. Okay, let's go. If I did everything right, you now got a perfect beat of our perfect seamless loop. Okay, so that's how it's done. To check if it's perfect, let's find another track and beat match it in. Use a lousy camera work. The second track is Peter Lust and Basto on my own. We're gonna do the original mix, which is number 2. Oh, there you go, that's a perfect loop. I hope I made everything clear, and practice and enjoy.